For our antenna, I'm going to use this old Cat5 wire. Inside of the insulation are several leads, and I'm simply going to measure out the distance for the entire length of wire, strip it, and then we'll have multiple elements that we can use.